Thank you. bro, like, I don't know if I showed you. I don't know if you remember, bro, that my ankle was fucked up and I had a badass blister. I still got that. That motherfucker was hurting yesterday. Nigga, I texted. That motherfucker was hurting hella bad yesterday. I texted my boss. I got 4:30 in the morning because he texted me. I'd rather, like, have a good excuse that I knew why I didn't come instead of showing up late. I'm gonna go to the hospital and get a doctor. You know what I mean? My shit look bad, nigga. Yeah, bro, because my job could, like... Go up there tomorrow at 3 in the morning tonight, but that nigga tell me, because nigga, I can get unemployment, bro. I've been here 2 years, bro. These parts. I'm gonna be getting $600 checks for sitting on my ass 2 weeks, every 2 weeks, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm not, nigga, it's not game over, nigga, but I'm gonna be hot. But if he give me the boot, I'ma sue him, bruh. My mama's, bruh. I'ma sue him, bruh. No, I'm not gonna have it till Friday, bruh. Yeah, yeah, I don't get paid till Friday. That shit takes 3 weeks for you to get your first check, bro. 3 weeks, bro. So this check, I'm basically gonna have to just stack that. I'm basically, nigga, I hope God take care of me, but I hope, nigga, I don't lose my job, bro. Yeah, I'm saying positive, nigga. I ain't tripping, nigga. I'm like, get this doctor, bro. You feel me? And you can't give me the book for the doctors, no. That's illegal, bro. She ain't tripping, but I ain't trying to, like, nigga, I need to get out, bro. Like, I can't ain't lose my job, bro. I'm not gonna find out till 3 in the morning, bro.
Thank you. at Muni Station. Please pay your fair share.
Teach me.